and pigeon. By Seamus. Heaney. They've all just given heavy rain and sun for a full week. The blackberries would ripen. At first, just one, a glossy purple flock, among others, red, green, hard as a knot. He ate that first one, and it's just as sweet, like sipping wine. Some of the love was in it, leaving stains upon the tongue, and rust the pigeon. Then red ones inked up, and that hunger fed, as out with milk hands, eating jam-pot. Where briars scratch, and wet grass bleached and eat, round hay fields, cornfields, and potato fields. He trekked and picked until the cans were full, until the pinking bottoms had been covered with green ones, and on top big dark blood burned like a plate of ham. Our hands were peppered with thorn pricks, our palms sticky and bleeding. We hoarded the fresh berries in the barn, but when the bark was filled, we found a fur, a rat grey fungus, dripping from our flesh. The juice was stinking too. Once off the bush, the fruit fermented, the sweet flesh would turn sour. I always felt like crying. It wasn't fair, had all the lovely handfuls smelt away.